On the streets tonight, one man is recovering from serious injuries following a crash in the city's East End. This happening near Pharmacy and Eglinton Avenues. Police were called to the scene around 8:30 this evening. Investigators say 2 to 3 cars were involved, with reports of one of the vehicles flipping over following impact. Paramedics tell City News a male patient was taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Two other patients had minor injuries and were treated at the scene.